What happens to our world if massive, monstrous man-beasts like this invade us?
It's wild. It's way out.
Revealing an unbelievable world of terror, a world mastered by a monstrous mutation, the spawn of nuclear fury. Here is a weird, suspense-filled journey that hurtles you into the most frightening adventure the screen has ever shown.
There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care. And I am just a devil with love to spare. So viva Las Vegas!
Once a normal, voluptuously beautiful woman.
Miss me?
She drove into a nightmare of horror and saw descending from the sky a titanic monster whose fearsome touch became a frightful curse. Attack of the 50-foot woman, incredibly huge, with incredible desires for love and vengeance.
Daryl Hannes.
Shrinking. Man. Scott, this is your chance to become a hero.
You are getting smaller.
Yeah, I got this. Did you think you could stop the future?
This is Orson Welles speaking. I have 45 seconds to tell you about something I think you'll remember the longest day you live. It's about a man named Scott Carey. A few months ago, he was 6 feet, 2 inches tall and weighed 190 pounds. Today, he's 2 inches tall and you can hold him in the palm of your hand. Now he lives in a world where he must fight for his life, a world where a friendly house cat is a predatory monster.
Incredible, because it's almost beyond imagining. Incredible, because every hour he gets smaller and smaller.
There's no reason to be scared.
Oh, no, Daddy don't get scared.
Good.
How'd you do that, bro?
Don't freak out. Look at your shoulder.
Ah!